at this rate, it's better off building another plane.
I'm ready. At least he didn't land on the camera.
No. I got a prop. Yeah, she's a little squirrely, and it's that prop right there.
Still blinking the camera?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Is that it? Yeah, that was a little bit more squirrely than me flying around before.
Do you want me to leave it on or take it off?
It's up to you. I need to change props.
If you go
though.
Again, I can leave it. Yeah.
Why are you drifting to one side? I'm gonna pick off the
ground. I don't know, but it
likes to wander because it's top wash.
Yeah, that's it too. It's facing this.
How much altitude do you dare get for the video?
Well, I won't be able to tip it down.
I know. But still be. Yeah. Next landing's got to be good. You don't want two bad ones in the same video.
Oh, it's got a bunch of different controls that I'm trying to get used to, and it's like it's got an auto level feature, which uses barometric pressure. And the problem with that is once it's on auto level.
Thank you.
Yeah, all you need is an FPV camera or some FPV goggles.
Yeah, I can get myself a setup for about $100.
I tried mine, but my screen resolution is so bad that through the goggles, if it isn't sudden, you'd really have a hard time making out what's in front.
Yeah. I put them on there. I think one of my motors needs some oil.
But the only way I could tell was if you
can hear it.
Right. Yeah.
I need to run those guides.
That might be generating some heat.
Yeah. Stick your landing before the battery dies.
Do you have any warning for your battery being low?
My, the alarm I use on.
Oh, you got an alarm on it.
See, when you get near the ground, you get ground effect pushing
yeah.
back up.
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
Yes, plus good.
Yeah.
I did some trimming of my antennas with...